2-1 it ended. Thank fuck for that, because I was getting pissed off. Just level up, level 26. Go on. Yeah. So we've got the FA Cup quarter final next against Portsmouth. Well, after this. Where am I? 5 points now behind Liverpool in fourth. Thank God I'm going my first team back for this shit. Crawley Town versus Genoa. I'm away. Got a 2-goal lead to protect. What the fuck are they doing there? Thought it meant to go down back to my old team. Where is it now? Where's Discarod? I don't give a shit, you're playing. I'm not having that bullshit again. Sigurdsson. The thing for me in the summer is to get a better fucking midfield so that when my second team comes on I can actually still win some of it instead of this bullshit. Kitchen guy. Victor Velasquez. Vilna. Connect. Connect. Right. Go Vaz. Let's go with that. Coming up, Genoa versus Crawley Town in the Europa League. To the next round. If I don't, I'm not really fucking bothered. But Bilbao 1-0 already. Fucking started yet. How the fuck did they score from kickoff? Aha! Timing that shit. Sigurdsson. Discarod! Oh, keeper pulls off an amazing save that was going in. Great save from the keeper though. Why is Murphy taking fucking corners? George, man, what are you doing? George, whips a great ball into time! Look, what are you doing? Send him off!
Referee clamping down early on, free kick. It's a free kick, but I don't think it's any more than that. No, the ref's shown some sympathy, but he's not going to show it anymore.
68. It's pretty shit, really. Let's have a crack. Camerona, let him get it over the fucking wall. George! Straight at the fucking keeper! Dayton from miles out! Ooh, fucking hell, that was close as well. Aw, oh, fuck sake, my camera's just gone red. I hope it lasts the match. Oh, that is a fucking brilliant goal. That is a brilliant goal. And it puts Genoa even further behind Crawley Town now. What a ball. from George. Discord smacks it first time as always. Bang! Smashes the back of the net. Come on, fucking keep this ball through.
He's got some ability, all right.
Why? It was Toivio like that then. Oh, the fucking one all. Prato again. El Prato. Because that's what he is. Fucking Pratt. 5-3 though. Send him more. Not even no cards being flashed here. What's going on? Wrong person, Sigurdsson! Fuck! Come on! Of course! You can get fucking three people to do different things. I can't, because I've only got one bastard hand. Only one hand? Fuck's sake, I've lost a hand somewhere in this melee. Look at the speed of win there, it's ridiculous. Oh, fuck me.
Rossi to the rescue, they have problems there. Aquafresca.
Win, grabbing hold of that. It's a great crossfield ball, that. Oh, bullshit with the headers. Ah!
Have you looked? There are players making runs, finding space.
Oh, hey. Oh, well, that for a ball! Oh! What a fucking ball that was from Murphy. Could see George just running in behind him. Look at this. What a fucking ball that was. And then George just slots it in. That was a well fucking worked goal, that. A well worked goal.
Away we go again. Scores 2-1.
Von Storm. I love how it keeps selecting the wrong player. George! Yeah, get that fuck out of where you twat.
Ball stall.
Von Thong.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that.
Oh, what a ball, Sigurdsson. It's gotta be 3. It is. Nice and easy does it for Sigurdsson. It had to be 3 as soon as he was clear through on goal. And he won't going to miss from there, given that opportunity. And given his track record of scoring this season, he's not going to fucking miss them, is he, really? Let's be honest. Bullshit! Look at the ball! It's alright, calm down, Toff. I'm 3-1 up. Oh, bullshit. Fucking bullshit. 3-2. What's that? 7-4 on aggregate. I think I've got this. Oh, come on. Going to fuck! Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, it switched fucking players. Fuck off! It switched! I didn't even do anything! It switched fucking players!
Don't get past him so often.
Sigurdsson!
Fuck's sake.
I can't. What was the last score now? 4-2, wasn't it? So they had 2 away goals. I've got 3 away goals. Alright, this is alright. This is alright. This. You're gonna fucking pass me the ball, I know what? Cheers. It's almost as good as. Oh, quite clearly got the fucking ball there, ref. It's just bullshit, again. What the fuck? What the fuck? My defence never even jumped! Look at this. It didn't even bother. And then they're all just wandering around like cockends. 7-6. And that's not a foul, is it? It's not a foul, is it? Fucking knobheads. So, well, it was in the bag. It was in the bag. But FIFA doesn't like me. Go on. Go on, George. Fucking run! How is that cock managing to fucking catch up to me? Oh, I hate it when that happens. They just clear the ball and then it just lands to their people. And look, I've got no fucking left back because Wynn fucked off. And then you just ran it out like a cheese. That's a great ball, that is.
It could be on the defense.
Oh, come on now. It best not start giving me this bullshit. I just wonder, Clive, if they keep missing chances like this, will their head start to drop a little bit because they should be... It best not start giving me this bullshit. You know, one more goal and you know we're back into this easily. Fuck off.
Ball stall. Well worked.
Hey! Comes of it. Shit. Fucking concentrating now, fellas. I tell you. Oh, here he is. Oh my god! Why the fuck? It was meant to go to the guy in the centre, he just fucking did no! It's a penalty. It just did nothing! That was ridiculous! Murphy! Scores!
Go on.
From the penalty. 8-6 on aggregate. Why do they keep calling me Minnows? I won the fucking Europa League last time. Oh, that bullshit. What a fucking challenge that was. Wrong player! Oh, come on. Oh, and it selected the wrong player. Why do they keep running forwards like that? It doesn't make sense. What a ball here. Oh, how did it drop past Sigurdsson? to the fucking defender. How did it drop past Sigurdsson when he was in front of him? Whacks it straight out again. It's another throw for me. George! Nice, easy save for the keeper. Oh, fuck off. It's just... They're always in the way of my fucking passes. Every time. Vito! Oh! Sigurdsson! Fucking somebody! Could have easily got on the end of that. Check him out. Just check him out. I passed that. I fucking passed that. I don't know how fucking much... How much notice I have to give on a pass, but that was fucking at least a second. No, wrong person to swat. Oh, well, at least I'm keeping it together. I like the first half, and they just imploded. Oh, he ran off. I'm passing the fucking ball! Bullshit! What the fuck is wrong with you, referee? What the fuck is wrong with that referee? That was an easily fucking awesome challenge.
Yep, he just rushed that, he just grabbed it, he just got a bit excited ahead of himself.
Oh, come on now.
Now, can they make the most of this position?
I said nobody's moving, you know what I mean? Disco Rudd's just stood around being a cock.
That's a useful ball too.
Oh, come off it.
Didn't trouble the defence.
The defender got to it. Disco Road! Oh, and he was blocking it before I even took the shot.
It's so close, so tense, and both teams know it. Everyone trying to make a mistake. Referee's given the free kick. Is that it, or will he look
in? I don't give a shit. Look at the gap. You see that there? Just rewatch. There, and the fucking magic gap! It's the magic gap! Just look at the fucking size of that gap! It's ridiculous! Why is it even there? Just rewind that and have a look at the fucking radar at the bottom. And you'll see when they take the free kick, there's a magic gap. And they always aim the ball there and you can never do anything about it. Check him out. Fucking professional tackle, these wankers. Sigurdsson. Oh, come off it. And somehow I ended up on the floor, even though I did nothing.
Well,
it was more frustrating than it should have been. 4-all, only through 8-6 on aggregate. So, well, I'm not particularly happy with the way that that game went, but never mind. I still came away with the draw on the night anyway.